Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Windstone. So, I have just been grinding some resources, and there is a new update out, update 9, and I'm just gonna mention a few of the things that is new with that game, with that update. Well, I'm walking a bit slow because I actually overdid it a little bit here. I got some extra stone. Let's just pop some of all these resources in here. We got some of this, some of this. Let's just keep those for now. And first of all, as you can see now, I am fatigued, so I need to sleep. And this is one of the new things with this, is that there should be no long loading screen with this. After the update, so let's just see how this works. There we go. Whoop. Nice. Wow, that was fast. Okay, yep, that was a lot faster than before. Of course, I've been cutting it out, but it was like a long loading screen when you were sleeping before. And of course, now we are hungry and we are thirsty. Well, we have these, so let's just drink. And drink. And drink. There we go. And we should have some food somewhere. What are we gonna eat? Let's eat. Yeah, let's just eat some of these. And let's actually try and bring a couple of these with us when we're gonna go out. So let's just eat up. There we go. And yep, we're gonna... Okay, let's go down and drink. Well, that was one of the new things, that there's no loading timer anymore when you're sleeping. And if you... it also auto-saves when you're sleeping. So, the game should now have sleep, so, or have saved. So when I load back in, I would load in right before I go to sleep. Oh, that was the wrong house. This is my little house. And... Let's see, that was our drinking. We should be fine with food right now. Actually, I don't want to bring these with me right now. Oh, are they full? Oh, they are. Okay, I guess I already filled them up, but we have some extra ones. Yep, and apart from that, there has also been some changes to some crafting recipes. If we start with building, now you will need a cordage for these. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Crap. Run. Oh, you're actually walking away. Okay, then it's not too bad. Where did you come from? I've been wandering around here for ages. I think it came from up there. Okay. But I actually didn't have to go back in here. But yeah, now you need cordage for these. I think you already did for this one, maybe. But we definitely need for these for the roofs. So we need cordages, or cordage, and not just branches. And as some of you might notice, there's a new recipe down here. Yep, there's a glider. So this is like the big thing in this update. There has been added a glider. We're gonna need bamboo, that's not too hard. I can get some more of that. Cordage, not a big deal. Cured antelope hide. Yep, that should be a goal for us to go and get that soon. And as you can see down here, I've been crafting arrows out of some of all those feathers we got last time. So I actually have 12 arrows in this quiver now. Very nice. And since we got some obsidian shards that we have kind of looted somewhere, I was thinking we should turn them into something, and a new spear, wouldn't that be kind of handy? Let's do that. We're gonna make a spear. Hopefully that's gonna have, okay, weight 5. What's the weight on the other one? Okay, if I say unequip. And, come on. Okay, it weighs the same. That's fine. Well, we have that one. Let's unequip you. And equip this one, and then we can leave the other one. I don't know what the... Oh! I crafted another one. That was actually not what I wanted. I wanted to close this. Okay, well, we have an extra now. There we go. And we have a spear there. Hopefully we'll find some more of these shards. Somewhere. I suspect we will. Or hope we will, at least. The only things we can craft, well, we can craft arrows with them, so we should be able to. There's also the knife. We could make an obsidian knife, actually. What do we need? We need a staff. Well, I have a staff. I have staffs there, there. Going to bushcraft, and yep, let's make an obsidian knife. There we go, nice. And let's unequip you. Equip you, and our little friend is coming back. Where are you? I don't know, I could hear it. Let's put you up there. I think it's coming this way. Let's put these away. So now we have obsidian knife, obsidian spear. We can make arrows out of it. And then there's actually also this sword that we can use, or we can make. But we need 12 obsidian shards for that. And of course we're going to need one for each of the arrows. So I'm not really going to do that. I did get some crushed poison herbs that we looted, but we don't have the thorn plants yet, because I haven't... The only place I've seen it so far was up on the way up to the dragon egg, and I haven't done that in this playthrough yet. But now we have the blue mushrooms. I should eat a bit, and we have some bandages. Nice, we have this. I'm just trying to listen out. What do we need to bring? We need to, it's usually a good idea to bring some of these. Let's bring a bit more food. And no, I don't want the death caps. Yeah, food. And we are gonna follow the coastline, I think. Yeah, let's do this. So, where are you? You're right there. Do we want to try it with this one, or do we want to do the... antelope. Yep, we're gonna need antelopes, of course. But on the other hand, it's gonna be quite annoying to have this formican wandering around there. So maybe we should try out our new bow. Or this bow here. Okay, come on. There we go. Oh, there we go. And we do have the 12 arrows. So I'm thinking... Edible mushroom provides vision of projectiles after eating, but they should be, it should already work. That was part of the last update, that you should be able to see this. So, okay, that didn't go very far. Wow. Okay, it went straight into the ground more or less. So, oh, this is going to be such a waste. Wow. Okay. Oh. Okay. Seriously? Why are we not shooting any longer than that? Can I pick these back up? Yes, I can. Okay. Wow. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna have to try and go really close, which I really didn't want to do. Whoa. Ooh, no, 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 no. Run. Run. Run, 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 run. Kind of got stuck there. Where did the other arrow go? I don't know. Where are you? Okay. How many arrows is this gonna take? Wow. Okay. Ooh. Okay. No, 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 no. Ooh, okay. Seriously? Gonna take like a full quiver of arrows. Thing is, I'm bleeding, which is not good. Whoa, and we are not good. Okay, we're gonna try and see if we can make a little bit of a run for it here. Ooh. Run, 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 run. Okay, well, I stopped bleeding, but... Ugh. Okay, let's eat one of these. That should heal us up a little bit. Okay, because problem is, I'm gonna have to go and try and do this, which is... Ugh. Okay. Whoa, we are so dead. Wow, that just cost me all my arrows. Wow. Okay, run, 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 run. Come on. Run. Run and hide. Come on. Okay. Apply. Okay, we've got a little bit of healing. Ooh, I should have taken my healing things with me. Where is it? Over there. Okay, that also healed me a little bit actually, so that's a good thing. Wow, these are really, really tough. Like, I hit it with 10 arrows. Maybe 9. I don't know if I missed with one of them. But still. And so far this is good. Okay. Nope. Ooh, that was close. Okay, can I pick up my arrows? Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Nice. Ooh, that was close. Okay, well, this time let's do this to... Yep. Okay. Well, it's handy that you can see where the arrows are, at least. So, that gives us some food. Oh, give me that one. Ooh. Oh, I even got a... Okay, no, I think that was kind of delayed that it said I got an arrow. Okay, that's not giving me any more. Okay, let's trade with this. Can I get some stuff for a... like a head or something? No? How do I know if I'm done with this, with looting it? Because last time I could get like a formican head or something. What did we get? We get some food. I would like a head or some armor pieces stuff. I wish you would just kind of disappear something on me so I know that I'm not missing out on anything. Yeah, I don't think we're getting any more out of this. Oh, bummer. I was hoping to get something we could make ammo out of. Okay, well, we did that. Can we find the other arrow? There was an arrow over here somewhere. Whatever it was that I shot at the first time, I have no idea where that was. It actually. Well, the arrow should still be glowing though, or I should be able to see it still, I guess. I guess that's what this means. You can see we have a little icon down here. And I did... Oh, there we go. Nice. Give me that back. So, I got 9 back. That's not too bad. What is this? Probably a broken one. Can I salvage? Okay, I got some feathers from it. That's good. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's something here too. Nice. Got an arrow there. Well, I might not... I missed it with 2, right? But I picked one up. I must have missed it with more, or maybe some arrows fell off it. So, yeah. Well, it's not bad. We got 10 back. And plus that one that was broken. And, well, one might have kind of been dropped somewhere. Or it's just completely destroyed. That is valuable, kind of, so. But we got a formican down. Yay! That was kind of risky. Wow. Ooh, and we're gonna need to take even more of those down over time. But at least now I know how the arrows work. Okay, there we go. And we could bring more arrows with us, of course. So, it's not like it's complete... Oh, I'm in the wrong house. I was like, where's all my stuff? All my stuff is over here. So, let's see. Yep, and we have these. And I found out, actually, that these, if you get poisoned by eating some mushrooms, you can actually use these to remove the sickness or poison or whatever. So, that's pretty handy. What do I need? Oh, I need to heal up a bit, but I would prefer not using those. Let's take this. Problem is that I'm hungry. Eat. Oh, I'm not that hungry. Okay, well, we are healing. Nice, it kind of heals over time, so that's perfect. Okay, let's put you in there. And We have my extra spear. Oh, it hardly took any damage from the hits. Well, I barely hit it, did I? I hit it like one or twice, I think. Once or twice. You got an extra spear. I don't really think I need that right now. We have this, and we have some food. We have a few bandages. Do I have any spare bandages we could bring? Well, we could make some. Thank you. And go in here. Let's just... Oh, I didn't want to make that. No. Ugh. I want to make bandages. Well, we're going to need a ton of cordage anyway. Let's do this. Now we have 8 bandages. Awesome. We're going to need a lot of cordage for building anyway. So what do we actually need for the defensive stuff? Survival. Bamboo staff, cordage. Branch. Okay, so these take branch. And we have these traps and stuff. Because I think this is going to be my focus. Actually use those. We have this. Okay, let's take some wood out. And let's go in here. Bushcraft. Survival. Make a campfire. And survival. And then we can do some cooking. Roasted formican, nice. Very nice. Okay, and how are we doing apart from that? Well, we're kind of overfed completely. but we are pretty rested. So if we just go and drink, we are pretty good. So if I put these down here, then we have a little bit of food with us. And yeah, I noticed something new. It seems like it turns green when it's something new that you craft. Then it has like a green outline. I don't remember it having that before. It might be in the patch notes, but I don't really remember. I do have a lot of roasted poultry. So we are doing pretty well on food. I kind of forgot that I put that in here. What else? I don't think I want to bring these with me. Fine with that, put those in there. So first, yes, we need to go and drink. Wow, it actually lasts a long time with those blue mushrooms. That's pretty cool. I should bring an extra one with me though if we're gonna go after an antelope. See, what time is it? Well, it's 7 in the evening. It's not like it's that dark yet. Okay. Let's see, just in case that it runs out, it might be a good idea to take one of these. And one. Yeah, we're gonna go for the antelope, so. Yep. Ugh, but it is kind of. I think it's too dark for you guys. I think I'm gonna do some grinding and pass the night, kind of. And then we're gonna go hunting again in the morning and see if we can get an antelope down too. So I think that's the plan. Okay, well, we might as well make use of the time. I went and get a little bit more resources. I think, well, we're gonna need, I want to do some of this. So let's see, perimeter defense, long fence. So if I say craft you, nice. Got a long fence there. Let's make a couple of those. Okay, then we have 3. Nice. Let's make some of the shorter ones too. That's a good idea. There we go. Now we have some fences. Awesome. Then we have like this barricade, perimeter defense, ramp damages enemy. We're gonna need staffs and cordage for that. Okay, let's just make some staffs. And let's take the cordage out. Then make some of those survival. There we go. Barricade, perimeter defense, ramp damages. Doesn't this one also? It doesn't say if it damages anything. Okay, that's interesting. Let's make one of those. And then we have this trap. Okay, we're gonna make one of those. Why not? We're gonna make 2. And let's do this. And let's need hammer equipped. Ah, okay. Tools, hammer, stone, hammer, stone, well, I have stone, take that, and, go in here again. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna make a hammer. Yep, equip you. Awesome. And what was it I wanted to make? Oh wait, right, an extra one of those. Yep, let's make an extra barricade. Okay, well, now we have a little bit of stuff we can play around with. So let's put away some of all these resources again. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, and you. And I have an extra axe. Okay, so how dark is it? It's a little too heavy for me, this, but it's okay if I don't have to run around all over the place. What am I doing? I'm still rested. It doesn't seem like it's really dark. No, I think it's okay. Let's take a look at some of this. Okay, this is like the one of the long ones. Right, just drop it. Well, it might be a little dark still. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this in the morning. But yeah, there were a few other things that has been changed in this update. Well, as I mentioned, there's the glider, of course, and there had been cottage added to the cart and the building with some of the building recipes. There's been made a change to the formican AI that should keep it from sometimes dropping underneath the landscape upon death. And once that has been verified that it's stable and it's working, it's going to be implemented for the other creatures too, which apparently also sometimes have that problem, but I haven't experienced it myself yet. The bamboo texture has been updated. Okay. The poncho icon in the repair salvage unequipped menu is updated. Well, I haven't made a poncho yet, so I don't know. What that means. Then what else do we have? Oh yeah, the pickup collision sphere of the branch is slightly increased in size to make it easier to pick up. I did notice that when I picked up some wood earlier. And yes, the crafted basket weight is reduced to be slightly less than its recipe components to so it's kind of the same as with everything else. Once you craft something, it actually gets it weighs less than the components put together. And what else do we have? Yeah, mushroom sight persists through sleeping now if you have eaten a blue cap mushroom before sleeping. And yep, I think that was more or less it. Yeah, sleeping auto saves and sleeping is much faster. And okay, all known issues with loading a save slot should be fixed. Except sometimes apparently there's an issue where it doesn't remember which quests you have, but then it should temporarily that the workaround for that. Wow, I can't even speak English right now. The workaround for that should be that you can just load the same save again and then it should work. So let's see. Oh, it's still dark. Okay. Okay, well, I actually wanted to see if I could find a couple of arrow saplings so I could make a few more arrows, because I noticed something that I was trying to harvest the carapace with a hammer or with a hatchet, which I did the very, very first one I killed. I'm pretty sure it was the hatchet I used for it. Apparently we are supposed to use the hammer, and of course the formican we already killed had despawned, so I wanted to kill another one that was had spawned in near our house. And but I'm like, oh, we only have 10 arrows, so I'm not sure that's gonna cut it. And I thought, I do have feathers, I have everything else I need, I just don't have any arrow saplings. So I wanted to go and pick a few up, but there's actually an antelope up there, so I'm thinking maybe we should try and see if we could take that out instead. Now that I'm over here, it's kind of stuck at the moment, and it's probably gonna start running when I get it close. I don't think I can shoot it from all the way over here. So, yeah. Oh, wow. How are we supposed to be hunting antelopes? They run like crazy, and like, even though I aim up here, it's like those arrows go nowhere. Well, I think I'm gonna stick with my other plan. We have some arrow saplings here. Do this. I am thinking that it's probably those like thorn plants thingies that we need. Well, I don't know, but I have a sneaking suspicion that we might need these. A blowgun, poison dart. I'm thinking maybe this would help. Mid-range projectile. Long-range projectile. Well, this is also supposed to be long-range, but how are you supposed to shoot? You're supposed to stand like this? Because it didn't really... My arrows didn't really go very far. And it's really, really hard to aim because you can't really see where you're aiming, as you saw. Like, if you're aiming at something, it's like... that's gonna be really hard. It's over here now. Like, how am I supposed to shoot you? Okay, let's just... So I can find my arrows again, but I don't know if they're gonna disappear in the water. Oh, of course we have one right there. No, you know what? We are gonna do that later. Let's go home and make a few more arrows, and then we're gonna see if we can take out the formican that is wandering around my house now. Oh, some more healing, thank you. Let's take those and head home, make a few more arrows, and then we're gonna see if we can be a little bit more successful with the other one and actually get the carapace. I wasn't really paying attention to the quests before when we killed it. Amazing how much you can miss, but it's not like I'm really looking to the right in the wind. I'm kind of looking at what is straight ahead of me. There we go. Come on. Yep. We are almost home. But it's not like arrow saplings are that easy to come by. It's gonna be awesome in the future when we get farming and we'll be able to like get seeds and we can grow some of these ourselves. Because currently it's not like they don't really grow on the grow on trees, do they? Well, they grow in the ground, but yeah, you know what I mean. That is the one I was talking about. And let's see. So, what do we need? We need these. We don't need a bamboo. We need these. Well, it's probably a good idea to have some of these on us, actually. Let's just do that. And I have one of those for healing. Then I need cordage. And then, of course, we need the feathers. There we go. I have 6 feathers. So, what can we make? 2? Arrows then? Yeah, we need 3 feathers. Need to go and kill some more ostriches. Okay, we close this and we just left click, there we go. Okay, that is what we can do for now. I need to kill some more ostriches. And let's put these away. Okay, we need to drink a little bit. How are we with food? We're not overfed. Okay, let's eat this. There we go, and we have a little bit we can heal with. I do have my spear. We have these. My bow is doing fine. Yes. Okay, we are gonna go and drink, and then we're gonna see if we can take out this other one. Aha. There we go. It just feels like you have to like stand as very close to them to actually be able to hit them. As long as you can kind of keep the distance. And I was thinking I wanted to make more arrows, because if I just make a run for it and get far enough away, then I could pop more arrows into the quiver if we had them in my if I had them in my inventory. So there we go. Currently it doesn't feel that long range. Like, I would say, okay, if I aim above, like, even if I aim like there, maybe, but that didn't seem to really work. So let's just go up to this guy, and there we go. Gonna just make sure to back up. No, you did. Oh crap. Ouch. Of course we did. Ugh. Got stuck on a tree. Ouch. Okay, see? There we go. I forgot to pull back the Ooh. Come on. Have to do that too, of course. That might have been a problem before, actually. Ooh. Can I get any of my... Ouch. Or other arrows back. Ugh. Oh, this one right there. I don't know where the other one went. Ooh, can I get it? Ooh, nope. Ah! That was not so easy. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh. Ooh, you are sneaky, aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay. Pull it back. There you go. It might have been the problem before that I didn't pull back the string enough. Okay, we don't have any more. Okay, crap. Put away my bow and run. Okay. Let's see if we can find some arrows. Oh, we're bleeding. That's good. Okay, we have one there. Thing is, you run faster if you don't have anything in your hands. So running with the bow in your hands is not a good thing. Ugh. Okay, well, first of all... Oh, it's kind of stuck over there. Okay, that's good for me. Let's apply a bandage and let's just eat. No, I'm not hungry. Okay. Eat one of these. Will that heal me up? Yeah, it does heal a little bit. Okay, it is on its way. I did get one arrow. Are you a little bit stuck again? Can I find more arrows? Oh, there you are. Where did my other arrows go? Must have missed with more than one, didn't I? I feel like there should be one more over here somewhere, but... Okay, well... where are you? You're there. So, we're just gonna use this one arrow we have. Uh-huh. And... Okay, and then we're just gonna have to do it the hard way and hope that it's gonna be enough. Ooh, yep. Okay, cool. Nice. Oh, okay. I was getting ready to make a run for it there. Okay, get this. Cool. How many did we get? Oh, we got 10 bags, so that's not bad. Nice. So, let's use the knife. And... get ourselves some meat. Full meat. I think that's about it. Yep, and then this time we're gonna use the hammer. Which is almost broken, so I might need to make another one. Got a formican head. Nice. Carapace plates. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, this time we got some stuff. Yep. Oh, we actually overfit. Okay, armor. A formican head. We need leather straps. I do actually have those. Because we looted some, so we should be able to make some of this armor. Yes, we should. Wow, we actually managed to take out 2 formicans today without getting killed. Wow. Oh, right. My house is over here. But yeah, I was thinking I'm probably just going to use these. And then maybe I'll build something here kind of in between them. So they're kind of connected or something. I don't know. And then build defense around it. I think I'm just going to take these 2 houses. For now anyway. So we got some more of this. Let's go in here. We're going to take a little bit of view. And then we're going to make a campfire craft. And then we can craft this. Yep, awesome. And then we need some stuff for this. We need some cottage. We need leather straps. I think I had more of those somewhere. Yep, right there. Thank you. Okay, bushcraft. Armor. Did I need anything else? Formicam helm. 1 head. Leather straps. And cottage. Yep, craft that. And we have one of these I don't think that's going to be enough. We need 3. And we need 2 for you. We need 2 for you. Oh, we need two for you. These we have already. Nice. And they are actually doing okay. But we'll need two if we want to make new ones. And anastic weaves. We also need two for that. And this one we're gonna need two for the poncho. Your Angelo behind. What do we actually need for this? Run rawhide. What is the one I have actually? Oh, that's not in here. That's in here. I think it's cured. Yeah, okay. We don't have the raw one. Okay, well, we got some more armor. That is cool. Nice. Let's put you in there. Let's put this and this and this away. We have some more food. Awesome. Yep. Nice. Let's put some of all this food away. Cool. Yeah, we have some healing stuff. That is awesome. And then, of course, we have our helmet. Let's put that over. Okay, well, let's just say equip. Aha, look at that. Nice. Oh, and we actually got these two. Nice. Okay, well, salvage. That gave me a bit, few more feathers, but not enough to actually make any more arrows. But, let's put those in there. I need to go and kill some more, ostriches. Yep. But I think that will have to do it for today. Can I do anything with you? Can I salvage? Let's just salvage this one. And let's salvage that one. And I actually have one here. And let's go in here and then we can make a new hammer. Thank you. Equip you. Nice. Oh wow, I've already used up my knife that much. What is the difference? I guess they do more damage maybe? High durability and efficiency. Okay, what does this one say? Of course it doesn't say anything. I have to craft it first. Do I have an extra one? I do. Right there. Okay, if I go here. Okay, if I say equip. Well, I can't do that because I already have one. Just want to see if it says something else. Equip. Yeah, it doesn't say anything. Wow, but how did I use that one up that fast? I haven't really used it on anything apart from the two formicans. Okay. Equip. And let's just put you in here. Okay. Well, yep, that is it for today, guys. A great new update. I can't wait until we get around to the glider. I also need to go up and get that dragon egg, don't I? And next time we're probably gonna try and put down these defenses just to see what they look like. And yeah, let me know what you think about the game. So do take care and happy gaming!